preparation techniques, how to work with character variables to build a predictive model we'll understand. And later, we'll also try to compare various regression algorithms in Python. And then we'll go ahead talking about logistic regression, decision tree, random forest, KNN, SVM, all the different classification algorithms per se. Okay.